You are queue as a new player. Position 1. I am in.
You, come closer. Your captain needs you. One of those blasted things jabbed me. In a bad way. That demon storm.
Nilfheim.
These foul creatures. I don't know what the hell going on here. I think so. I could have sworn I saw one of the swabbies. But it was one of those creatures. Damned priest. I never should have trusted that bastard. All his talk of legends and power, treasures, nothing but lies. And the box he gave me. I don't know. I lost it when the ship went down. But this voice, she says I need to get it back. You, I order you, search the beach. If we don't recover the box, no, wait. I will find it. No, please. I can't die here. Not like this.
Wash up on my shore, exhausted and weak, and I welcome you home. It was my destiny to claim that.
New world.
You had the choice. You forced my hand. Your soul is now mine. Thank you.
I feel your blessing surge within me. Everlasting glory will be ours. Ah, pathetic.
Okay, I am in the starting area. Yeah, I'm waiting here then. Then we can do the quests at the same time and stuff. I shall take a look at the map. 100% yellow. Syndicate, convent, look like a one-sided battle this. This server, it's between yellow and purple. Me, I'm at the starting area. Yep. It's the introduction, you can say. It's not long. I'm a potato. They changed it quite a lot. Yeah, I am too, but I can't. There is only one speed. Full speed. Yeah, it is quite nice graphics in it. Valheim? No, I don't like the graphics. There is some stuff that is good in it, but I don't know. It's not my piece of cake, I think. Yeah. Your soul is now mine. Yep. I'm gonna take over the world. They have nerfed him quite a lot, I would say. You should have seen him in the first couple of days. He was more or less two-shotting people. There you are. I see you. I see you. You see me. How the fuck do I invite people? Group. Yay. Constitution. Sita. Seta. The key. Sita. Seta. Sita. Let me see. Group. That key.
Steady there, friend. Dying can be a rather harrowing experience the first time one goes through it. Actually looking quite healthy. All things not. Yes, the pole of the corruption. It's that up, but I forget. Yes, you'll need a...
You can't see me. The stones on the ground. Go to the campfire and craft. Yeah, you get that from the bushes.
Skinning knives. It's important to know. Yes. You'll find them snuffling around in the bushes nearby. They're ornery, but I think you can handle them. Give them hunt yourself down.
Yeah, put on the gear that you get as well. Yeah, have you talked to this guy? Yeah, through campfire and make light rations.
Delicious, and you seem to be fit. We get shipwrecks on that's the descent. It's excellent. If the corrupted start converging on you in numbers, I suggest you retreat. Either way, keep that blade handy. The last thing we need is for you to be joining their
yep. ranks. Uh-huh.
They shall ruthlessly strike down their fellows. Their path to corruption be gone.
Yeah, they're respawning. Okay, we're done. I look sexy.
Oh, well done. It's grim work, I know. The storm wall is... Well, I fear you may not fully grasp the danger of such an endeavor, but I won't hold you back. Just keep that weapon at the ready.
Longfinger Jones. What the fuck? Yep.
This is only the beginning. All these sailors join our cause. Soon, it will be all of humanity.
You are not in a hurry, bitch.
And they shall steal from one another, like rats fighting over scraps.
good for him. You reading? Huh. Yep. Done. Good, 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 good. Where are you going? Follow the compass. I got an upgrade. It's okay, it's just a small sword. Ah, it was the weapon we got from the quest, I think. It's a great sword. It's very sword. Very big sword. XP. XP leveling. Oh, I got a really fancy hat. Very nice. Killing stuff, doing quests. Yeah, and gathering and crafting. It's like Conan without building. Yeah. But you will now get a weapon that I think you will like. At least I did like it when I tried it.
Welcome back, my friend. Glad to see you're still with us. While you were sick,
shotgun! Interaction. Oh wait, we are supposed to go over here somewhere.
gave it a try.
Got where on where? Yeah, well, it's true.
Witness the power manifest, the true future of the human race.
I like this weapon. Oh, maybe I can get a skill to it as well. No. What is this? Splitting grenade. Oh, you find... Loot is good. Ah, there is. Grenade! Okay, we made it. Congratulations. Loot! Ah, nice.
You steal that which is mine.
Ooh,
you assault my followers, and now you disrupt my plans. This is personal.
It's personal. It's personal. It's personal. Set the fort, suck a fort, suck a fort, suck a suck a suck a suck a fort, 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 suck a fort, 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 suck a suck a suck a fort. Oh, Bob, don't teach me.
Oh, God's teeth.
You disrupted it.
That's for those who've been, Mrs. I hate to ask you to be the bearer of bad tidings, but I should stay here. Just deliver the report to the guard at the gate. Then get your...
What is my load?
...cup of mead at the tavern. You deserve it.
Medium. But I won't light. Now I light. Doing more damage. Level 7. Oi, oi, oi. Okay, long way to run.
Come closer. It is time you know the whole truth.
I shoot you! This is all new to me.
This island has always guarded the promise of paradise. Humanity cast out, deemed unworthy of such blessings. But I did not come here seeking paradise. I came for answers. Redemption after a life of weakness and suffering. And I found a truth that disproved everything I had been taught. I tasted the knowledge forbidden to us at creation, and I saw the vision of humanity's true potential. I knew then I must correct this ancient injustice and restore the power which is rightfully ours. The heart of the mountain now beats strong with this purpose. After a century of preparation, our campaign has begun. The island's townships already fall before the might of our armies. The only thing I had not foreseen is you. You, who have stolen the gift meant for me. And now your soul will pay the price. For I will not stop until I have seized back the destiny stolen from us and brought true freedom to the world, both old and new.
She seems pissed. This is all new to me. They never had a storyline before. Kind of nice. Well, yeah, and crafting. Gear, weapons, furnitures, etc. You're leveling everything that you need to craft. So you're leveling gathering, you're leveling crafting, you're leveling everything. So for example, when you kill an animal and you skin it, you get hunting and tracking. It's the same with like everything, logging and everything. And then you can do dungeons and stuff like that. But that's further ahead. Damn, I like the musket now. It's much better than it was before. So it's like you're gathering stuff and yeah. Gathering, leveling, crafting, fishing. And then the game is very PvP based, of course. So yeah, you're leveling professions and you're crafting stuff and you're exploring and doing quests and dungeons. Gearing up, get better gear, get stronger. And then there are sieges and stuff like that as well. So that is what we do. Already bored? Okay. Have you ever played a traditional MMORPG before? This is a MMORPG with survival aspects to it. I should say. You know how I am when I start playing, need to gather everything. Well, you will learn when you get to the city, they're gonna give you a tutorial about it. I'm just picking anything that I need. Well, I don't know if I need it, but it depends on what you're leveling, of course, but crates like this are very good to pick up because they often have rare stuff that only drops from the boxes.
Did you see my commotion?
You mean...
I have done it this really easy. Before, nothing was marked. Ooh, boss. Fire stuff. Not that I like the mage thingy in this game anyway. Should be up here somewhere. Into the city. Oh, chicken. Turkey.
Hold up there. What business do you have in Corinth? A report from the watcher. Yeah, ask him. All right. See here, Rob.
Here's my new friend right here. All the truffles I lost and then some. Oh, I hope it wasn't too far.
Spoken to the captain, but all that he broke can absolutely not. You're a guest. I insist you check in at the inn.
Huh? Aha, you shall check in with the innkeeper.
Welcome to the Southern Breeze. The gentle winds always guide you. You wish to check in? No.
Where have you been hiding? I was afraid I'd have to go back to the beach and search for you. Not that I wanted to stay here, mind you. This hamlet's ready for a bloody wait. Tombs more lively than this place. Ooh, there's a train. Well, there you go. You can always count on me to tell it to you straight. Get yourself onto the train.
No, you don't have to if you don't like. A friend of mine is telling that they have opened a fresh server that is freshly opened, and there are a lot of people that I know that is playing on that server. Is that something that we should join, maybe? Yeah, we haven't. Yeah, but we haven't gone that far, have we? It's just less than an hour. Now you know what to do as well, so it's gonna go fast. Okay, I'm gonna go to the toilet. Well, so what do you say? Shall we? Shall we? Okay. Menu. Exit to main menu. Yes. This is Halloween. Continue. Delete character. Create character. And then they are on a server called Ultra something. Eller Utar. I think so. I shall ask him again. Okay, select world, yeah. Yes. That's the one. Body type, woman. Nay. I want that face. I want that skin tone. I want... that hairstyle, and I want that facial hair, and I want the eye color to be this one, and I need a scar in the face, and I'm done. This is Halloween. Sadly, no. You are cute. Yay. I am a QQ. Would be nice to skip this, but I can't. This is Halloween. Yeah, let's do this.
You wash up. up on my shore, exhausted and weak. And I welcome you home.
I am faster than you. See you on the beach! Yeah, nice scenery. New world, never seen this before. Can't I have his great sword instead? It looks better.
I feel your blessings surge within me. Everlasting glory will be ours! Ah, pathetic!
So which weapon do you like the most so far? Yeah, it's nice. Me too. Sir Droid. I was like, for fuck's sake.
Dead even. Yes. Pool of the corruption. Oh, but yes.
Uh,